Huzzah, my Koopa Troopas, I'm Koopa Pounce here, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Creations. In this one, I'm gonna show you how to make Big Ben, the London Clock Tower of Epicness. Oh my god. Okay, so this thing isn't really, I guess it's not too hard to build or whatnot. So, yeah, it looks really cool, actually. You could make it as tall as you want. It's just basically repeating the same patterns over and over again, pretty much. And then, look, perfect square, make it look like the clock, and then you gotta do that 4 times, which gets really tedious, and it gets kind of annoying, but it's definitely worth it. It looks good in any of, like, your guys, any city that you guys are, like, probably building in, like, your maps or whatnot. It looks fantastic. You can put in, like, the middle, say, if you had, like, a village like this or whatnot. You can just, like, build it tall as you want, because I know Big Ben is actually really tall. So I'm actually just gonna go ahead and just, probably do, like, a log small montage thing, and won't be like narrating or anything like that. It'll probably be like a kind of like a quick speed build kind of thing. So you're gonna build. So my base right here is 8 blocks by 8. So it's just all 8 blocks, perfect square. And as you can see, unlike the corners, I stacked up however many high I did. And I'll mention or I'll state it when I'm doing the little speed build and whatnot. And so I kind of put like a block on every one. Skipped it, skip 2, put 1 there, you know, just like kind of make it like even or whatnot. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this speed build, and I will see you guys when it's finished. So yeah, see you.